Sir Collins Brown, I'm very happy to have you on my station. If this is your first time being on my station, just to press that subscription button. On my channel, I talk about general issues. I just talk about things just the way it happens, you know. I just try to say things as they are. That's what we do on this channel. Today, I want to quickly talk about something, you know. I observed, I'm just coming from the gym, you know. I was at the gym and I noticed that I was asking some ladies there I saw there, you know, and I'm doing a lot of gym, and asked them. I discovered that about 50% of them are doing it because of somebody laughing at them or telling them, oh, they have a bad shape or they are too fat or things like that. You see, one thing I want to say is that when you want to keep in shape, you want to do things, learn to do things because of you. Learn to do things because you want to create your own self. Learn to do things for yourself, not because of any other person, to satisfy the ego of any person. And that is why I remember one time, I was discussing with a friend a long time ago, and I told the friend was asking me about food, and I said, I don't know how to cook food though. I don't know how to do fried rice. I don't know how to do things like that. You know, only the woman going out with those. And the guy now told me, why is it that I can't cook? I should learn it. And that instruct, gave me something in me. Told me that if I don't know something, I got to learn it. And I learned it, and today I know how to do things on my own. What am I trying to say is this. Do not wait for something negative to happen before you start working on yourself. Don't wait because somebody has left you or you are now divorced. Because of that, you want to prove a point. There are so many things. There are so many things like that happening. I knew a couple. You know, the man was telling the wife, oh, I want you to lose weight, I want you to do this. But the woman never paid attention, never. But when they divorced and everything like that, the woman started doing those things the man wanted him to do when they were together, but refused doing. So what am I trying to say is that do not wait for something to happen. Do not wait for something tragic to happen before you start doing things. I say, yeah, I want to be a champion. Be a champion for you. Be a champion because you want to be a champion. Build yourself up because you want to build yourself up. Gym, look good because you want to look good for yourself. That is very, very important. Very, very important. So anything you are doing in life, always make sure that you do it because of you. Do not wait for something negative to happen. Like, do not wait to be told to do something before you start doing the right thing in your life. You know, no matter what, at every point in your life, always make sure you are doing the right thing. Do not wait for certain things to happen or for certain things to prove a point. Don't prove a point to nobody. Prove a point only to one person, and you know who that person is, you. Thank you very much.